applause for your Maranatha dance team.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight the Minutemen take on the Desert Christian Conquerors. They may not miss the 8th game of the 2022 season. 4-yard streak led by Mr. Adam Rowe. As we wait for your time, we want to thank our officials from the San Diego Valley Football Association. Tonight's referee, John Crowley, umpire, Steve Novak, linesman, Julio Hernandez, line judge, Juan Quentin, as the Christian has won the toss, deferred to the second half, Maranatha will receive to start the game.
Hey! 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 H Hey, don't be scared of the guy all night. He's going to be grabbing. I'll be nice and don't worry.
Go white.
Touchback on the kick. The first man takes over at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Recovery of the turnover. Ball is spotted at the 47-yard line. Maranatha, first down. With a run, flag on the play. Holding called on Maranatha.
Oh,
Valley on the run. Team 3 on the play. Maranatha, 7-7. Ball spotted at the 27-yard line. This is first and 10. Loss of 5 yards on the play. That's the first day, second and 15.
Offense, new, that ball. Offense, new, that ball.
38 yards on the play. Desert Christian, first and 10. And that brings us to the end of the first quarter. Our score, Maranatha at 21. This is Christian Conquerors, nothing. Friends, did you know that if you join the Maranatha Boosters Club, you make a big difference to all of our sports programs?
Thank you.
Dylan Smith on the run. Takes over on down. Shot on the return. Santiago Garza with the hit. Ball spotted at the 25-yard line. That's a Tristan first down. John Jones on the left, number 5 on the play, Maranatha, sit down. Deshaun Jones on the run, flag on the play. Touchdown, Minute Man. After the play, personal foul call on Desert Christian. Extra point by Owen Luke and is good. Penalty on Jesse Christian will be assessed after kickoff. Touchback on the kick. Mr. Christian takes over at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Right on the stop. Gain of 5 on the play. Jesse Christian, second and 5. Ball spotted at the 34-yard line. That's a first win for Sam. Pass of the minute complete. Loss of 2 on the play. Is it Christian? Second and 17. Billy Smith with the run. No gain on the play. That's a Christian. 4th and 17. Pass incomplete. Desert Christian, 4th and 17. At the 31-yard line, Maranatha takes over Christensen. Folks, it's that time of year again. Time for our Christmas wreath in tree sale. Purchase your Christmas wreath and support the Maranatha High School Booster Club. Information is available at the Booster Station at the End Zone Cafe.
Defense, get to it! Stop the ball, let's do it! Defense, get
ball spotted at the 33-yard line. Maranatha first and 10. Maranatha takes over on the 17-yard line. First and 10. Jumping pass incomplete. Maranatha, second and 10. Thank you. makes the return. Ball spotted at the 15-yard line. Gets a first and 10. Now called by Desert Christian. Admitting that fans, if you like looking really sharp, don't show up in the next game and get anything. It's here. The big man, one of those drops, is open to the field level and has some new and wonderful Maranatha logo there for you and your family. The one of those shots is a picture looking for.
It's a time, a touchdown, now go, go Green go! It's a time, a touchdown, now go, go Green go! It's a time, a touchdown, now go, go Green go! Let's go to kids!
Flag before the play, false start call on Desert Christian. 5-yard penalty. Desert Christian, 3rd and 15.
Oh.
stopped at the 33-yard line. Maranatha, first and 10. And that brings us to the end of the second quarter. Our score is Maranatha Management 49, Desert Christian Conquerors nothing. Please stay tuned and be welcome. Our student government and the whole coming forth presentation.
Good evening, Maranatha students, parents, faculty, staff, family, and friends. Welcome to the long-awaited 2023 homecoming halftime ceremony. Please direct your attention to the field for the introduction of the underclassmen, prince and princesses, and the senior class homecoming court. As selected by your peers. The members of the court will be introducing pairs beginning with the freshmen.
That's right. Leading off, we have freshman prince, Andrew Hardy. And then the senior member is his first baby home football game. The first college football game in 7 years. And we see the final verse is Jeremiah 29:11. Let's give it a hand to everybody.
Our freshman princess is Ashley Messina. Ashley Sable Gamers is always a freshman retreat and meeting new people. Ashley's favorite Bible verse is Philippians 4:13. Let's give a big round of applause to Ashley Messina and her partner in the freshman class, Princess and Prince.
Next up is a sophomore prince and princess. Sophomore prince is Ben Yackie. Ben's favorite NHS member is the time he and some of his teammates get their soccer coach out to celebrate his birthday. Ben's favorite Bible verse is Romans 10:9. Let Ben hear it.
Our sophomore princess is Ben Yackie Alamine. And being about the Christian on your field. She describes the moment this way. I won't forget the score. We were down 15-17 and it was the top of the 16. The tension was high and I knew my whole team was coming on me. To literally walk away. I was so anxious to do something about my team and I ended up hitting a 39-9 and we won the game 15-17. Gigi's favorite Bible verse is Colossians 3:15. Ladies and gentlemen, our amazing sophomores, Gigi and Ben!
Next is a junior royalty, first the junior prince, Zalon Volka Kutcho. Zalon Silver Henry Maranatha is a spring showcase in his freshman year. He was part of the orchestra. They suffered through the Seder dance. They included a piece that included Don't Stop Believing and Crazy Train. Zalon Taylor Bible verse John 3:17. Let's do a huge again for Zalon.
Our junior princess is Yui Kitanaka. Her favorite movie so far has been playing part of the fitness team. And it's been so much fun to be close to her teammates, dance coach, and performing during halftime. Her favorite Bible verse is Ephesians 4:32. We love our amazing juniors, Yui and Zalon. Okay, before we bring out our seniors, one more big round of applause for our underclassmen, princes and princesses.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, now what you've all been waiting for, our senior homecoming corps. Our first prince and princess, senior prince Matthew Moon. Matthew stayed there at the moment, but it was when he won his first debate tournament in the 10th grade. He worked hard practicing with his coach, missing his sister and his fellow teammates. Matthew's favorite Bible verse is third grade for the round of applause for Matthew Moon.
Lauren Rosenberg. Lauren said this about her and her sister's experience. In the short time I've been here, I've made many memories of friends. My favorite memory of NHS is off campus lunch. It's a great chance to hang out with my friends and chill in Old Town. Lauren's favorite Bible verse is Leviticus 19:18. Ladies and gentlemen, Lauren and Matthew.
Up next, we have Senior Prince Jesse Choi. Jesse had this to say about his time at Maranatha. Every day at Maranatha is a favorite moment. The wonderful friends I meet along the center meet all the wonderful ladies as well. Consider conversations to try insightful inquiries. My friends always make every day interesting. Jesse's favorite Bible verse is John 3:16. Give it up.
With Jesse's senior princess Candace Lee, her favorite memory is performing these showcases. She says it's always so much fun to get to know my performing arts team and since everything comes together. It brings her so much joy to show others what they've been working on. Candace's favorite Bible verse is Psalms 23:1. Let's hear it for Prince Jesse and Princess Candace.
Up next, we have Senior Prince Day John Jones. DJ's favorite memory in Maranatha is when we played our semifinal football game at home against Drupa Valley, and we ended up beating them 49-48 in a thriller game in overtime. Day John's favorite Bible verse is Matthew 22:14.
Let the John and Senior Princess Pedro Robertson. David says a favorite memory of Maranatha is going to Costa Rica on a mission trip during the summer of 2023. She described a beautiful opportunity to serve people and build a home for a wonderful family. On the trip, she says she grew closer to her friends and peers and got to serve the Lord, which drew her closer to him as well. She says she is so thankful to have given that opportunity, an opportunity she will never forget. David's favorite Bible verse is Romans 8:18. A huge hand for Peyton and DeJohn!
And our fourth and final pair of royals tonight is led by Senior Prince Jamel Reeves! John said his proudest moments here include being a two-time underwater robotics champion, captain of the math records of the PR team, as well as starting the GoFundMe for working men across America. John Serafamos is getting 1-2-4.
Along with John's senior princess, Victoria Holt. Victoria's senior member has been a a part of the yearbook staff since her sophomore year. She said she's greatly enjoyed working with the team of advisors and shared her e-labs with the advisory team. She loves attending a variety of events to photograph and spiritual life retreat has been her favorite event so far. She would like to say thank you to Mrs. Yes, so much for having her girl at 18 years. Her favorite Bible verse is Corinthians 12:9. Make some noise and show how proud we are for this year's senior homecoming prayer.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've waited a long time for this. It's now time to reveal our 2023 homecoming king and queen. Each box you see on the field before you is filled with balloons, but only one box is filled with white balloons, which will signify this year's king and queen. When we count them down, each member of the court will open their box to reveal the balloons inside. Maranatha family, help us count down from three for the big reveal. Everyone with us now. 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, 2023 homecoming king and queen, Dakota Young and Peyton Robinson.
Parents and family of the court, please make your way to the white stadium area and you can meet with the court and take more pictures. Congratulations to everyone on this year's homecoming court.
Thank you.
words of a class that's still returning. This milestone member from the class of 2023 here tonight, Max and Zorala, Connor Burney, Jacob Williams, Kula Mofono, Kenai Kamaha, Kylie Callahan, Daniel Ruiz, Isaac Sean, Rebecca, Karen Lika. From the class of 2013, we have Nico Dobbs, Alex Kukarski, and Alex Dobbs. From the class of 2003, Hans Reiser. And the class of 1993, Lewis Hayes. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to these milestone members of the Maranatha family. Christian Kerr, after winning the appointment, they will receive the start for second half. Ball spotted on the 39-yard line. Maranatha, first down. Thank you. penalty before the play. Birds on the run, loss of two on the play. Maranatha, 10-12. Goodman on the run. Eight of 11 on the play. Maranatha, fourth down and one. Loss of a yard on the play. Maranatha, third and 11. In a two on the play, that's a Christian second.
Thank you.
this is fun. Support our athletes and QR code or go on our website and show order today for more information. Visit the Boosters website at the End Zone Cafe. Harrison complete for the 2-point conversion. Our score, Maranatha 49 and Houston 8. Injury timeout. Pass incomplete. 2-point attempt is no good. Now score, Maranatha 49, Joseph Christian 14. Spotted on the 40-yard line. Maranatha, first and 10. Loss of one on the play. Maranatha, third down and nine. Loss of the yard on the play. Desert Christian, 6th and 11. The stop, loss of the yard. This is Christian, third down, 12. Pass. Christian, third down, 10. Is it Christian, 10? Timeout. Gain of 6 on the play. Desert Christian, 4th down and 4. Timeout call by Desert Christian. Before the play, the call starts, call on Desert Christian. 5-yard penalty, Desert Christian now, 4th and 9.
Yeah!
Touchdown, Conqueror. Hurley with a 12-yard TD pass for the score. Hurley runs it in for the two-point conversion. Now our score. Brings us to the end of the fourth quarter. Our final score, the Maranatha Minutemen 56, Desert Christian Academy Conference 22. We'd like to thank all our great Maranatha Minutemen fans for coming out to the game tonight. Maranatha varsity football team extends its record to 8-1 overall, 4-0 in the Cottonwood Conference, tied for first place. We do hope that you will join us next week, October 27th, for our game against Junior Christian, which will determine the Cottonwood Championship. You can follow us on Instagram at Maranatha Minutemen or on Twitter at We Are Maranatha. And we invite all your friends to join us for what we expect to be an exciting Maranatha fall athletic season. Until that time, when we see you again here at the Peak Family Field on the campus of Maranatha High School, please be safe. God bless.
on the wall, bitch.